Hey guys, you're WorkCoopers, and welcome back to Hitman Absolution, where last time left off, I made it through the warehouse thing, and now I am in some sort of fighting pit or something like that. My guess is that being here is... Well, I don't know. I'm guessing I have to, I'm probably here to kill someone. Question is, who?
All right, what is it now?
My backstage key card. It was right goddamn here. I know I had it on me.
Only fires.
Oh man, yeah. Been there, done that.
Yeah. Right,
you gotta aim high, hit hard, and fast.
Obviously I'm missing something.
There ain't much going on there, but I recognize your weakest spot. Boom.
Don't mind me. Don't mind me.
Come on, stay with me.
Gasoline can, something over here. Ah, disguise. Take the disguise. Right, I don't know how that works, but I guess they won't suspect someone in their own.
Who is that?
That must be it. Okay, so I'll back
you. You did great work. Thank you very much. All right, go ahead and invoice me, and we'll take care of it.
Shit, that right. Captain Badass
is on his way.
Very good.
Spotted? What do you mean spotted? I wasn't spotted. I'm in disguise. I'm not the droid they're looking for, I swear. Alright, well, this is going swimmingly. Can't they just break the goddamn door down? Only fires.
Patriot ready yet? No? Oh, for the love of it. Look, go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
Come on, stay with me. Kill, kill.
Oops.
What? God damn.
The Patriot is ready, motherfucker. Ignore the explosion. That always happens when I warm up for a fight. Weapons beyond this point.
Don't you lose them.
Nice out.
But I kept my ammo. Makes sense to me. Here, I suppose. Alright, the Patriot is here to kick some ass, huh? Who do I kick? Whose ass do I have to kick? Your ass? You look like I should kick your ass.
Hey!
Sanchez, huh? Oh, I remember you. Are you surrendering already? You're so tired you can't get off the chair. Come on, you big ugly motherfucker. Rah! Brain can't form words. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Circle. Square. Kick his ass. Ooh, knee to the face. Oh. Oh, oh, and the balls. I don't care how big you are. Or someone itching the balls, you were going down. Oh, spin kick. Oh, Hitman. Oh. Crossface. Crossface.
Remember me.
Crippler crossface. Lock it in. Do it.
Victoria.
Cross arm breaker. Do something. Kimura.
Look over there.
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
Oh, I think something broke there. Oops. My bad.
But you don't want trouble with him, though. He don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble.
He don't fight clean. Do I look like I give a shit? Oh my God.
You know I can't let you live.
Oh! Oh! Knees! Oh, elbows! Elbows to the face! Oh! Oh! Snapping his neck. And timber! And I put the back on. Why? Excuse me, don't mind me. Ah, thank you much. Do I get paid? No, I don't get paid. What a rip. I just killed a dude. And he was not a small dude. Ooh, Shadow. Excellent. Wait, did I take the goddamn RV? I guess I did.
Aloha! And welcome to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir.
Benjamin Franklin. Yeah, you know that's an alias, right?
7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything I don't care.
Festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
Do we really have to have a hitman goddamn shower scene? I don't think anyone wants that. That's something I can get behind. None assassins.
Go with God, motherfucker.
Should have gotten in a different hotel. Attack of the Saints. I like how I got actually hurt from that, which is completely bullshit. Iron disguise. Get out of this bat robe. Oh, it's my, what am I supposed to do with fucking iron? Eliminate Melissa and Carpe. Oh. Shit!
Fire. Lock and load, let's do this.
Haha, dumbass. Just out where I could see you. I was like asking for trouble. Oh, and this guy should not have come up the stairs. I found. Do you think I care if they find bodies? I'll give them more bodies to find. Haha. Go with God yourself. Damn right I'm near a body. I'm almost near bodies. I'm playing as Hitman. I wouldn't be inefficient. Hitman if I wasn't near a bot every 10 seconds. Visibly armed. You think I give a shit? Alright, who's looking at me? Oh. Whoops.
Another dead man!
Get more ammo. I wonder. Oh, shit. It worked. I was thinking that might work. I was hoping that would work. It would have been awesome. It did. Oh, shouldn't have stuck your head out.
visual on the target.
Hey boys! Dumbasses!
Command, heard a gunshot. Checking the perimeter. Over.
Just saw one go down. Be advised, move out with extreme caution.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. Just walk right out when you know there's a hit. Professional killer just waiting to gun you down. Yep. Mm-hmm. It makes perfect sense. Evidence removed. Excellent. Now nobody will know I was here. Oh, there she is. I was going to where she was. Cheeky. He assassin. None assassin tried to get pull a fast one on me. I think not. Ooh, another knife. I might get another freebie. Who knows? Who indeed knows? That was one badass knife throw, to be honest.
He's gone!
Target spotted.
One. Well, I see the red silhouette. Hot wire engine, huh? Oh, hello.
Check in. Remind me of a shooter on the perimeter.
Dumbass.
Command, we got a casualty, but no visual on possible.
Where is he? Oh. Oh. He might be that guy. He pointing a gun at you. He just might be, you know? You might want to check that. Oh, wait, you're already dead. Never mind. It probably wasn't important. Yoink.
Huh?
Just for the ammo, boys.
Command, he advised you to catch him. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
I have 150 rounds, so I don't need it. Hello. Oh, headshot.
Lock and load. We got incoming.
Man, we still have disturbances. I'll do a sweep. Out.
Whoa. like it's trying to tell me to be cautious. I don't know what the game wants. Does it want me to kill them or does it not? Because
come in. We got what
being cautious don't kill nobody.
Back up immediately.
We have the field hi. Oh, you're dead. That's a shame. Oh, you're dead as well. That's a. I want to say that's a shame. It's not really. I don't give a shit. Ha ha! Gunned him down. No.
Hello.
Quite see him. Ooh, more evidence. Yunk, it's mine. Someone can see me. Oh, hello.
Services, I'll do a sweep. Out.
Can see you there, my friend. Killed another. Seriously, you think they learn not? Don't go into the cornfield. Just not a good idea.
The situation got worse. Commencing sweep.
Huh? Ugh. Oh, and they're all dead.
Command, we have a serious. I got one down. No visual, but we lost the target.
Am I supposed to do something? Hang on a second.
Not gonna lose this guy. Come on.
Where is this guy? That was genius movement there. I wonder if I can blow up the cars. Target the guy shooting at me. Ooh, I shot him in the balls. He didn't like that. Seriously, there's one head thing on the map. Clear. Okay. So now I can do it. Pick up phone. Hello.
Jake.
Ring.
Mission failed.
Mission 47. Failed, motherfucker.
Travis.
Did you really think that would work? Did you?
You were given a mission.
Did you have confidence?
Because
I don't think you had the confidence. You were doomed to fail. Oh, I love. Of crushing people's dreams. It's so fun. Ooh, 110,000. And 50. Just a random 50. That was so much easier when I just gunned everyone down.
Oh yeah.
So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
Can you describe him? Get out of here! You're wasting my time!
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that guy's drunk. Not sure what you were expecting from a hobo. No one
can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
Although if Lethal Weapon 2 really think it's the has taught me hitman? Anything, this guy will at some point say,
okay, it was the fucking
he day is too again. Old for this shit.
Detective.
Seriously, he looks this just like desk. He got kid said, Danny Glover's hitman. He looks like he was taken straight from that movie. Maybe a little extra facial hair. It's been a while since I saw a Lethal Weapon. Danny Glover's character had facial hair. I don't know how much he had.
Location for the ransom exchange is set.
Yes. So
but yeah, that's who. That character reminds me of. So.
We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year. Hope, South Dakota, to watch the myth die.
I'm Skrunky's Law. I don't know who that is, so I'm not gonna give two shits about his law either. Or her law. It doesn't sound like a woman's name. It shouldn't ever be. It shouldn't be anyone's name. Is it this guy? Judge? Or is it this guy? Who am I here to kill? I like next matter, no one order. Gives shit.
Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way.
Well, isn't that convenient?
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk.
Hey there, city boy.
Destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with intent.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this court.
Don't pay any attention to me. Goddamn. The defense
is trying to do, Slick. Hey, relax.
Shoot everybody! Shoot everybody! Everybody is dead, and no one can stop me. Crap. This is pain. Ammo. Right. Oh shit. It burns! It burns! Oops, shot the fat man. Jake is gonna be pissed.
We got a man down.
No, shoot the cop! Shoot the goddamn cop! Oh, shot him in the back. You in the head, you should be dead. Who gets shot in the head and lives? Hammer, huh? Well, hammers aren't needed. This would be really easy if they're all carrying them all. Excellent. Rounds? Nice. Prisoner drop off. Oh, so that's who that is. Okay. Yeah, I don't give a shit about his law. As you will see in the next episode, unfortunately, here we've run out of time. But until the next episode, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And make sure to smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I will see you all.